said to him, Pambazuka, sasa maisha mzuka, tuko juu, leo watakuona, tuko juu, maisha yetu bora.
Karibuni. Karibuni kwa kipindi cha Pambazuka National Lottery. I'm your host, Angie Mlai.
And I'm your host, Mike Weshira. Now, if you guess just joining us, before we went on the break, we ran our very first lucky numbers for tonight's draw. And the numbers are on your screen right now. And of course, remember, if you've got these numbers, then you are the winner of 10,280,000 Kenya shillings. If we didn't call out any of the numbers on your ticket, usife moyo. In this second half, we're going to give you another opportunity to walk away with a mini jackpot of 10,280,000 and of course the crack at the Mzuka jackpot of 100,300,000 Kenya shillings.
Wow. Mike, I think it's about that time we tell her how she can play a fun game with us and she might walk away with 100,000 Kenya shillings.
Ebu kwa tatu mpige makofi maze jumaze. Hey! Let me tell you, you know my Swahili is not as good as Fatma's on Sundays.
Of course.
But today I've understood the meaning of kijasho chembamba. Yeah? Unaona Caroline hapa? Baze, I'm a tense. Caroline, usi tense. Okay? Don't tense. Sasa, kwa tu mpole nini relax. We're going to give you an opportunity to walk away with 100,000 Kenya shillings. Okay? There is what we call the Pambazuka money blower. Okay? All that is 100,000 Kenya shillings. We are going to give you 20 seconds to collect as much money as you can. When you step into the chamber, the money will start blowing around. Sawa sawa. You need to pick as much money as you can. And these are the rules. You can't pick the money on the floor. You can't pick the money on the ceiling. You can't touch the sides of the chamber. You just have to collect and grab as much as you can. You can't stuff money down your overall. You'll only count the amount of money you have in your hands. Sawa sawa. Ataeza ama ataeza? Ataeza? Okay. Sawa sawa. Here we go. Caroline from Satellite. Now, Caroline, wait. You'll have to wait for us to count you down. 3, 2, 1. The money will start blowing, then you start collecting. Sasa. Here we go. Goja, wait. Okay. Kick some of... yes. There you go. 3, 2, 1. Duende kazi. Caroline, how are you feeling?
I'm happy.
How much do you think you got?
I can't tell.
Okay, sawa sawa. We'll go and count this money. But before we tell you how much you've won, we want you to help us run our second draw for tonight to pick our lucky numbers. Can you do that?
Yes.
Okay, sawa sawa.
Go with me.
Okay.
Hey, congratulations. So it's time for our second draw for tonight. And you know what? It's just the same thing that you did the first time. You have a green button in front of you. You press it in the count of three. And we find out who can walk away with 100 million Kenya shillings. Okay? So 3, 2, 1, go. I hope you have your tickets out and you're looking and seeing if you are going to be the one who's going to walk away a big winner tonight on Pambazuka National Lottery Show. Our first lucky number for tonight is number 24. And our second lucky number for tonight is number 27. And our third lucky number for tonight is number 32. And our fourth lucky number for tonight is number 18. And our fifth lucky number for tonight on our second draw is lucky number 44. And of course, our sixth and final lucky number for tonight on the second draw for the 10 million Kenya shilling jackpot is 43. And ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the Mzuka Powerball. And it is lucky number 8. If you have these numbers and in any particular order, congratulations, you've won yourself a mini jackpot of 10,280,000 Kenya shillings. And the numbers are 24, 27, 32, 18, 44, and 43. If you have those six numbers, you've won yourself 10,280,000. And if you have the six numbers plus the Mzuka Powerball of number 8, then you have won yourself the Mzuka jackpot of 100 million Kenya shillings, 300,000. And of course, remember that our Mzuka Powerball is applicable to the first draw, and the six numbers that we drew are on your screen as we speak. So you take those six numbers with the Powerball, and of course, these six numbers again that we've drawn right now in our second draw with the Powerball, and you have won yourself the Mzuka jackpot of 100,300,000. And remember, if you have any 3 or 4 and/or 5 lucky numbers and in any particular order, you are also a winner. And if you have any of the winning tickets tonight, then congratulations from Pambazuka, and you can collect your winnings from any Pambazuka vendor. Remember very carefully, yes, that you should always carry your national ID and the winning ticket, of course, for us to verify that you have won, and you don't have to pay any money to claim your winnings. Thank you so much, Mr. Karani. Mike, mazesu una kazi hapo, ni kusaidia ama kwenye aje huku.
Hapa?
Una job.
Niko na kazi. Sijui
ufungue hata bank.
Niko na kazi hapa.
Una kazi. Nimetaka usaidizi ni kuja hapo. How do you feel?
Hapa?
Come here with me. Come here with me. I think I should go and help Mike. He looks like he needs some help, madam. Naume to confuse huku.
Ebu, ona hizi pesa zote maze.
Aya, my transition na hizo mini nikijingangana na.
Sasa, what we'll do here is, because we are transparent here at the Pambazuka National Lottery Show, we'll count together. Sawa, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Aya, isn't it an ombili? 15, tano zingine mbili, 16, tano zingine ata zinaanguka, 17. Aya, sasa tukuja hapa.
How much is that?
Aya, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How much is that now? Aya, another one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How much is that?
19.
Okay. How much
do you have there? Hapa kwanza, Mike.
19, sawa sawa. Another
20.
One? 20. Zingine hapa?
21.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
2.
Hey, how much do you have there?
Hey, is that an inyingi? My kwa confused. Chukua tu.
Aya, tuendele, tuendele, tuendele.
Tuendele, 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 tuendele.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
23.
Okay. Hapa tuko na 1, 2, 3, 4. Na 200.
5. 24.
20?
4.
24,200
Kenya shillings.
Caroline, asante sana.
Thank you so
asante
much.
Asante sana. Asante sana. Of course, remember, keep playing Pambazuka and you could be an even bigger winner. Sasa, tupige makofi jameni. 24,200.
I'm telling you. Do you know, Mike, something very funny? She's the first girl who has, the second girl actually, because the other one came for the hoops. Mm-hmm. And actually, she's even walked more than all the other jamas.
Of course.
Wanake. Tukombele, ama?
Tukombele.
Tukombele.
Ladies and gentlemen, of course, remember the numbers from the first and the second draw are on your screen right now. If you have these numbers, please go to your closest Pambazuka National Lottery vendor, present your original Pambazuka National Lottery ticket, and of course, your original ID card. And remember, tunakwambia, huu mchezo wa Pambazuka ni mchezo tu. Sio kitu unafaa kuwa umeshinda hapo ukicheza kila siku, asubuhi hadi jioni. Sawa sawa. Of course, I've been your host, Mike Bashir. That's
and
all
I've
we have
been
for you
your host, Anjim Lyon. Thank you so much for joining us. And remember to also join our colleagues, Fatma and Justin, on Sunday at the same time on NTV. And it's been a great show.
And of course, before we leave you, we have one question for you.
What would you do with over 100 million Kenya shillings?